is only one true living universal God, who is infinite in being and perfection unlike us. He's a spirit without body, whom no human eye can see. He's immutable, immense, eternal, pure and almighty. He's most wise, most gracious, most kind, and so patient, full of compassion, faithful to us, forgiving transgression. Great is his love, but he won't clear the guilty. Just he will judge, so he laid all our guilt on his son. All-sufficient, self-existent, self-sustained, with all glory, life, and goodness, self-derived and self-contained. He's the fountain of all being, he's the sovereign potentate. Oh, and from and through and in and to him, everything was made. Most wise, most gracious, most kind, and so patient, full of compassion, faithful to us, forgiving transgression. Great is his love, but he won't clear the guilty. Just he will judge, so he laid all our guilt on his son. Oh, he won't clear the guilty, just he will judge, so he laid all our guilt on his son.